Today's video is all about cue ball control, in particular for position to play the next ball. There will be two full examples of drills you can use to improve your skill. The first part is a drill where you put the object balls in a line and try every time to get position for the next ball. The second part are 7 different angles and positions, all to experience the way the cue ball behaves in certain situations. From there you can try to get position for the 8 in different ways like I show in these clips.